What's up, boys? We are making a Minecraft world. This is a creative world, so just so everybody knows. Since it's a flat one, just so everybody knows. We decided to make like a bookshelf, and that we decided to make this armor. I thought I was unmuted the whole time, but it's detected. I was just muted. Leggings. Why aren't those on? What the heck? Okay. Oh, there's our kitchen. I think we should set our kitchen up with some food, I'm guessing. So let's do 2 stacks of turkey, bunch of these. Ooh, and a bunch of these. There we go. There's one of our shells. So we'll fill that up. Amazing. Okay, and then let's do our bread. A lot of bread. We're gonna need lots of bread. And then we're gonna need a little bit of this, a little bit of fish, I guess. We're just stacking our shelves up, huh? I think we could do, a whole shelf of golden apples. That'd be amazing. Let's see. Let's find the golden apples. I don't really know where they are specifically by heart. Golden apple, golden carrots. Golden apples and golden carrots. So, boys, we're gonna be filling that up with golden apples and golden carrots. So, make that like the trash can. So, we're gonna put lava in this, if it's possible. I don't really know if it's possible. Spell lava wrong. Let's just put an L. See if we can find it. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of. I spelled lava rock, really? Alright. Ooh, enchanted golden apples. Ooh. Once I see, yeah, here. This will be like our trash can. There, see, that's our trash can. We're gonna throw stuff in our trash can. So we don't, We don't need something to throw in the trash can. What the heck? What am I saying? Ooh, an energy chest. Guess we can do an energy chest. We'll put 3 things of chest with 2 other chests right here. Because we'll do 2 chests up there. Still open this. So we're stacked. Okay. So. Whew, what else do we need? We will be needing. Unless you like and subscribe. I actually copied Henry's Life Hack video if I didn't tell you guys already. Make sure to go subscribe to Henry Sid with Nico, Ian, or Sunday, everybody. So don't forget to subscribe to them because I copied their life hack, as you can see right there. This is a creative world, the pantry. Then we got. Oh, the armor scan. Well, it was originally 5, but I messed up on it. So, I think we should be able to put like a stack of coal in one of these. Alright, we'll do enchanted golden apples. So, if we just put an L, apparently the golden apples will show enchanted. So, enchanted apples. I actually don't know what else to do. Got a chair on my stuff, so let's get some books. Some old books. We're gonna make the best sword in the game. Let's do that. Okay, we don't need this. Okay. I'm guessing we need more enchantment books. Enchantment books. Scrap. Bunch of random books. Like this, the best armor. I guess we could just make the best armor in the world. Okay, I guess we could keep one enchantment book right here. Obviously, we're gonna need my armor. And then we already got the enchantment table, as you guys said, right here. But need one more thing. One more thing. Where the heck is it? It should be this one. What was it? Let's see it. Oh, that's it. I'm not actually sure. Jeez. Jeez. Oh wait, no. What am I doing? First, I'm gonna need this. What am I doing, bro? I don't even. Right. Alright, then we're gonna make these two costumes together. This is gonna be the strongest enchantment book ever. Stupid idiot. I guess we can't use that. Can't use that. Here it is. Okay. Best chairman book I hope you read. Sharpness and perfect. Then we're gonna put that one up with that one. Put this one up with this one. That's my fault. Jeez, we need a better sharpness. Oh, jeez, okay. I'm scared of this. What the heck? I actually don't want to even do this at this point. Guess we can put this down. The first book, always. I guess we could just hold that right now. So. Alright, boys. I think we've got enough. Okay. Okay, we can't do that, I'm guessing. I'm gonna put these two up. Strongest book of all time, isn't it? Aren't it? Oh god, I don't even know what to put up at this point. Oh God. It just keeps getting more powerful. As well. Oh, doesn't go with it. Single buck could make the one and the strongest Leather right. Sort. We could do another pickaxe. Oh my god, dude. I just cannot find them. Bookshelf table does, so I'm gonna figure it out real quick. How do I use it? Oh, oh my god. Now I just figured out what it did. Alright, so, we still gotta figure out, how to enchant stuff. I still an idiot. I never played Minecraft, so, don't really know. What does this thing do? Ooh, boy. What's a stone cutter? What if it's an iron cutter? Alright, we just need stone. Oh, it makes you slabs. Oh, that's lame. Okay. No, that's lame. We're gonna need something. Oh, this. Oh, what? What if I put like an axe up there too? That. Oh, you need like an ingot. Oh, scared me. No, no. I asked him that. Oh my god. I don't know. to delete it, bro. Alright. So, guess I don't. Confused, dude. Do we just need a regular enchantment table? No. I still don't know what this does. This is gonna take me 3 years to figure out. What do we need? Well, now we're gonna figure this out. Wait, what if we look up a chair? Okay, I don't know how to spell a chair. Wait, let's look. ENCH. Enchantment table. I will never figure out how to enchant things because I'm an idiot. Yeah, I'm just an idiot. I will never love it. What if I get my brother? I'll be right back.